What the fuck do you know about it, man? What do you know? Have you been paying attention all these years? I'm sure. Alright.
Space exploration in the 40s and 50s was like a science fiction movie without the effects and the frisbees. So they started launching everything that they could into orbit. In fact, they did that for years even though they couldn't afford it. Finally, war made it possible to find the funding they needed. Of course, the only problem then was who was gonna be the leader. American or Soviet owned, the race was on. And it's safe to say that history was written wrong. Because Russia had technology mastered. The states had Hollywood actors who lie to this day about what happened. And even when it's proven the government's lies are true, they're still gonna insist they landed a man on the moon. Roughly 2,700 satellites, 4 million pounds of human debris in low gravity. Imagine it, the sky is falling gradually. Sad, isn't it? The man is so hazardous, oblivious to the effect that he has in his own habitat. We demand answers. Yo, who gave you the right to decide the fate of the people? To drill on the moon's surface like it's okay to be evil? And who's gonna be the sucker that they send to Mars for real? And who pays for the price tag attached to his last meal? And who's gonna create the CG to make us believe they made it? How are they gonna keep a secret like that from being jaded? And how is it that nowadays the cowards that hold power are the only ones that have a say in the planet's final hour? And how is it that you could just sit back and nod off, assuming that we're on course? If you asked me, I'd tell you that we're lost. 2,700 satellites, 4 million pounds of human debris in low gravity. Imagine it, the sky is falling gradually. Who's catching it? You? Since Vanguard in 50, they lit it up the skies, you can die from a speck of paint. Booster rockets, bolts, camera lenses, solar panels. Just a few of the beautiful things you'll find circling the atlas. Not to mention Skylab as it fell from the heavens, and the Challenger accident that led to a dead end. Even Apollo 13, though they called it routine, when their shuttle screwed up for the whole world to see. Remember the junk planet of the animated Transformers movie, with the dude who spoke in advertisements and his whole crew was useless? I'm telling you right now, that's the Earth in a few years. And if you think it's bad now, wait till we pound a few beers.
Space junk. Space junk. Space junk. Space junk.